is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
We have a few light clouds around. No chance of any rain, thankfully, Mike.
Thanks, James. I think this will be a good match. Mumbai just have the edge, as far as I'm concerned. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first. Hurrican, the new batsman, on the boo. Hurrican, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
Off the mark, and that will settle the nerves.
The right arm medium pacer is the new bowler.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
The act is the new batsman. The right armour is coming on to bowl. Pryor moves on to 19. And the batsman moves on to 8. End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. Abdus, the right-arm pacer, is the new bowler. Yes. 6, that's a huge shot. fielded. Really good work there.
Beautiful catch there, and good wicket.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
Oh, that's a huge wicket out first ball.
The new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Just the single. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. That nearly shaved the coat off the stump. Big shout here. Another run taken. Hurricane has done well in that over. Odisha, 4 for 100 and...
And that's 4.
That's edged. Another run taken. Mushtaq is now on 21. And a couple more runs there. Runs added there. Odisha, 4 for 162. Yeah. Mushtaq moves to 22.
And that's 4.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 2020 match between Punjab and Mumbai. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon, everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. There's a bit of cloud around right now, Mike, but overall, it looks like a nice day.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Hurricane has their first ball to face here. Another run taken. Good bowling in that over. Mumbai, 2 for 66.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself. And a single. Oh, that's been put away nicely.
That's two more runs. Too expensive in that over. Mumbai, 2 for 78. Hurricane moves on to 14.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. And a couple more runs there. Yes. Great shot, four more. Mumbai doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 94. Sundar coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. That's out. And their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. Is a new batsman. The right-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
The batsman needs to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are really building the pressure.
On the front foot here and leg glancing. Chan moves to one. Very tidy over that one. Punjab, none for 20. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. That's good bowling here. Another dot ball. Sundar, now on 53. Fielder cuts that off well. Sundar is now on 7. And that completes a very good over. Punjab. And the batsman moves on to 9. Runs saved with that effort.
Big appeal there.
Edges it. Oh, that's a big appeal there. Sunda moves to 10. The bowling side should be pleased with that over.
Just not enough of the target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.
Good morning and welcome. For this T20 match between Mumbai and Madhya Pradesh, I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Hurrican is the new batsman. One run taken.
Oh.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Singh getting a wicket in that over. Really great bowling. These two need to work on calling. Takes the single.
Well, this batsman usually does much better. This is a massive wicket.
The right armour is the new bowler. Another dot ball. That's edged. Fielder cuts that off well.
They take the single.
And that completes a very good over. Mahadev Pradesh, 3 for 151. Nice save there. Yeah. That's a good boundary. Four runs there. Super shot. Mumbai had the runs on the board and were able to get home here. Good morning and welcome for this T20 match between Mumbai and Railways. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here.
Very confident appeal.
Up goes the finger. That's gone. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Bit of a task for the new... Hurricane, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
The batsman not able to connect there. The batsman really need to get the strike turning over. The batsman needs to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are really building the pressure.
You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. That's a good boundary. Railways. In the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 16. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. This morning, we are at Durban Fields. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Beautiful conditions out there, Mike. Absolutely no chance of rain. Lovely day for cricket. I think even I could get a suntan out there.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one.
And we're just... And that's a single.
Goto is now on 7. Great shot, 4 more. The batsman moves on to 20. On target with that throw despite the distance.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot.
Nice. It takes the single.
They take a single. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Goto moves to 31. Done well in that over. Jaipur, 1 for 82. Another run added, that'll be handy. Tiniest edge.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot. And 3 for 1.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Oh, that's a big appeal there. Ends the over. Cuts that off well. Just one more to the score. Hurricane moves on to 2. I think the batsman was ready to walk off. Even they thought it was hitting the stumps. Launches that one, big power and a big six.
One more to the score. Driven through the covers for four. Great shot.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
Solid stroke there for four.
That was headed to the boundary.
They take the single.
Good return there from the deep. Three more to the score. The right armour is the new bowler. Another run taken.
A risk, but a maximum reward.
Ball going above shoulder height there. The umpire doesn't hesitate to call that a no ball.
Oh, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Pressure onto the batting lineup. Well, this has been a really key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making a difference.
Same. So we're headed down to the middle now for the toss. Well, the captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. Great shot, great timing. That's good running, first up. Bit of a mix-up, but no harm done this time. Hands there from the fielder, a regulation catch.
They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more. This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really...
Good morning and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and joining me is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
We have a few light clouds around. No chance of any rain, thankfully, Mike.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. So we're headed down to the middle now for the toss. An unconventional tactic here. Very batsman-friendly conditions, but choosing to bowl first.
And we just...
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Off the mark there. Great shot.
Hurricane moves to two. I think you really need to make a call and stick with it.
And three for one.
Steady over there. Mumbai. They get back for two. Edge. Imran would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start. Edged. Hurricane is now on six.
Played that nicely. Gets two. And they get a single there.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl. One more to the score.
fool around. Oh, beaten by the change of pace there.
The captain has been rewarded for sticking at it. Adam has had a much...
Oh, the batsman not able to connect there.
Hurricane moves on to 12.
Four there. Nice shot. Take the single.
Good batting in that over. Mumbai.
They take a single.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end.
One run there.
Nice save there. That's two more runs. The batsman moves on to 22.
Doesn't play that one well.
Four runs added in that over. Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Hurricane moves to 24. That brings up the 50 partnership between these two. Very good batting.
One more to the score.
Yeah!
Drew the false shot and grabbed the end. On their way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it.
Just one run there, but that's handy.
I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Jakhan had a good over there, taking the score to 1 for 81. And that carries through to the keeper. That's a corker of a ball. The batsman beaten all ends up. Good over that. Jakhan, 1 for 81. No shot offered and safely through to the keeper. That's a beautiful leg glance off the back foot. It takes the single. End of a good over. Jakhan, 2. I don't know what that shot was for, certainly not for that delivery. Jakhan in the over as they began on 2 for 95. Hurricane coming into the attack. And it goes through to the keeper. Great bowling there, nearly got the wicket.
Away nicely. Four runs.
Four runs added there. Jakhan.
fool around. They've got two for that. Good shot.
This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that. Jacquin. Stay on. Hurricane, the new bowler. Tiniest edge.
The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and... refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion.
Bit of a workout, but safely fielded. In a way, the batsman lucky not to connect there. They totally misread that one. And lets it carry through to the keeper.
Oh, troubling the batsman there.
Jacquin finished the over as they began on 2 for 166. Just one run there, but that's handy. Trivedi moves to 78. Srikanth moves on to 33. End of the over. Jacquin, 2 for 175. That's two more runs. Steady over there. Jakhan.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
End of a good over. Jakhan. Loud shout. Trivedi is now on 111. Some very well targeted bowling in that over. Jakhan in the over as they began. on 3 for 233. Two runs off that delivery. Plays the cover drive. And the batsman moves on to 13. Expensive in that over. Jakhan, 9 for 286. On the drive, but can't connect. The batsman not judging that one.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Kadir moves on to 9. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Well fielded. Really good work there.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
a very, very confident appeal. The bowler beats the bat there. End of the over, two runs added to the total. Hurricane is the new batsman at the non-strike. Hurricane moves to one. Just one run added. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Played that nicely, gets two.
Big throw there, and it's on target. Mumbai had a good over there, taking the score to 3 for 128. Hurricane now on 9.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
6 runs added in that over. Mumbai. Didn't see that one coming, didn't see it at all. Hurricane is now on 14. Yeah! I think it will take a bit of time to know the impact this dismissal will have. Mumbai keeping the score ticking over, moving to 4 for 100 and... Loud shout.
Umpire not interested. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Ends the over. Jakhan, 2 for 44. And that carries through to the keeper.
Umpire gives it. Not quite up to their usual standard, but not too bad of an innings there.
Welcome. a huge shout. The captain has been rewarded for sticking at it. Hurricane has had a much better over this time round. And Ma, the
one run there.
I like that shot. Perfect technique. Good effort. Four runs. Runs in that over. Jacquin, 4 for 62. Well, that looked nasty. That's a very, very confident appeal. And that's four. Jacquin had four runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 6. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. That's two more runs. That's a beautiful straight drive.
Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs.
That's a bit of an expensive over. And it goes through to the keeper.
Letting that go through, it was a super delivery. They've got two for that. Good shot.
Good over that. Jakan, five.
Jakan, stay on. Six for 100.
Big appeal there.
In a way, the batsman lucky not to connect there. They totally misread that one. Drives off the front foot on the onside.
Amazing timing, races past the fielder and to the boundary for four.
Five runs added there. Jakhan, six for 176.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well out there.
Well, you don't get much better than that. Just superb bowling to take this victory.